Well, hi there. Thank you for joining us. It's been a windy day today. The good news is the showers and thunderstorms have moved out, but the winds are going to continue. High winds continue in the mountains of North Carolina. We've seen some 45 plus mile per hour gusts, and they'll continue tonight into about half of tomorrow, then start to taper off. For the upstate, the winds will be calming down overnight, and tomorrow is going to be sunny, but about 10 degrees cooler on Sunday than what we had today. The only area still getting the occasional showers are southern Georgia and a few spots along the South Carolina coast, while the upstate and the mountains will now get a chance to dry out. But these yellow colors that you're seeing across the mountains of North Carolina represent the high wind warning. And for the Midlands, from Greenwood and Lawrence County all the way down into the Columbia area, we're still looking at wind advisories out, especially lake wind advisories for the evening with those winds that continue to be very gusty. Look at 33 mile per hour winds in Greenwood, 39 in Pickens. Look at Clemson and Walhalla and Franklin in the mid 40s. Those are some of the higher gusts we've seen throughout the afternoon. So for the next 12 hours, dry conditions, still very breezy, and then overnight temperatures will drop down into the 40s. And tomorrow will be a nice day, but about, as we mentioned, 10 degrees cooler than what we had today. The mountains drop into the low 40s in the overnight hours, and then tomorrow temperatures will be much cooler than where they were today. Today's high 81, tomorrow just 70, 68 expected on Tuesday. Now it starts to warm back up again midweek. Wednesday, Thursday, upper 70s to mid 80s, then clouds return for Wednesday night into Thursday, and a better chance of rain come Friday and Saturday. The outlook for the mountains the same. We're going to see dry conditions for Wednesday, but then a chance of showers back in the forecast Thursday, Friday, and cooler temperatures by the start of next weekend.